Yo, part.
This will be good for your image, Joe.
Dude, that caught you so perfect on the head.
This is my beverage right here. This is Joe's.
Trying to showboat for these guys.
In today's news, four fugitives on the run. FBI sources tell us that the four are headed 100 miles to their home base, Compton.
Leave me a motherfucking ear, so I can tell you why I'm running with my brothers, headed for the home base. With a steady face on the face that just reads race. The road ahead goes on and on. This shit is getting longer than a motherfucking marathon. Running on, but never running out. Stand by, and if I get tired, I can still try out a hitchhike. If that's what I gotta do. But nobody's picking up a nigga with an attitude confused. Yo, but Dre's a nigga with nothing to lose. One of the few that's been accused and abused of the crime of poisoning young minds. But you don't know shit till you've been in my shoes. And Dre is back from the CPT. Dropping some shit, this D-O-P-E. And any motherfucker that disagrees, stepping, running hard, hauling ass. You're stopping a nigga known for having a notorious past. My mind was slick, but dripping was too quick. Now the FBI.
Motherfucker that they won't get. Yeah, back to Compton again. Yo, it's either that or the federal pen. Cause niggas been running since beginning of time. Taking a minute to tell you what's on my motherfucking mind. Running like I just don't care. Compton's 50 miles, but yo, I'ma get there. Arching my back and on a straight route. Just like Carl Lewis, I'm bowling the fuck out. From city to city, I'm a menace as I pass by. Ripping up shit just so you can remember I'm a straight up nigga that's done and gunning and coming straight at your ass. 100 miles and running.
Tell